Wow, those were great performances, guys. Please put your hands together. Please give it up for our talented musicians and our dancers back there. Okay, I think it's time to tell you guys a little bit about Diwali now, right? Because we are here for Diwali, right? We're here to celebrate Diwali. So, what is Diwali, right? So there was this dude called Ram. He was really nice, really wise, really smart. And there was this bad dude called Ravan who had like 10 heads and was an evil genius, okay? But the thing was, Ram was salty with Ravan because Ravan stole Ram's bear. And then Ram went and got this army of monkeys.
Hold on. Let's uncomplicate things a little bit. In a nutshell, Ram defeated Ravan and everyone was happy. People celebrate this every year by putting lights all over their houses, eating delicious food, and meeting their loved ones. All in all, Diwali signifies the triumph of good over evil, light over darkness, hope over despair, and knowledge over ignorance.
But now before we introduce the next act, let's talk a little bit about Bollywood as well, guys. I'm sure most of you in the audience know what Bollywood is, right? But for those of you who don't know what it is, think of Bollywood as Bollywood equals Hollywood plus music, dancing, and a lot of drama, guys. That's what Bollywood is, right? That's right.
It's like if Titanic was a Bollywood film, firstly, there would be 10 times as many people on the ship. Kate Winslet's mom would totally disapprove of her match with Leonardo and ensure that the two of them would be on opposite sides of the ship. There would totally be a song with Kate in a white sari singing in the rain while proclaiming her love for Leonardo. And Leonardo will appear out of nowhere and they would break into this wonderful, beautifully choreographed dance. And lastly, when the Titanic hits the iceberg, Kate and Leo would be floating for days and days and still survive.
But guys, as much fun as we make of Bollywood, we all still really love it, right? We love Bollywood. And on that note, let's put our hands together for the next act. Let's watch ISA groove to some latest Bollywood beats, right? Thank you, guys.
जैसे कोई डिश एंटीना था फ्री का भी कोई चैनल चलता ही ना था जुड़ ना दे वायर कहीं सिग्नल भी ना था हरियाणा मेरे लिए अर्जेंटीना था दिल घूम रहे जाने तूने कैसी दी टेंशन अब नैनो के टीवी में है बस तेरा रिफ्लेक्शन लगे 440 वोल्ट छूने से तेरे लगे 440 वोल्ट छूने से तेरे छूने से तेरे छूने से तेरे छूने से तेरे लगे 440 वोल्ट छूने से तेरे लगे 440 वोल्ट छूने से तेरे
We got Tesher on the track.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper wrist. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance? Yeah, yeah, yeah. All I ever wanted was a rollie, rollie. All I ever wanted was a rollie, rollie. Cooler than a snowman with the ice all on me. Now your chick all on me, now your chick all on me, on me. My rollie don't.
जग जग गजक गर्मी भी गर्मी भी तू बड़ी गजब नैन मुख पार फुट तू दम दी चप्पलों थोड़ा सा दे दे रजा मंदी मर्ज तेरे तो अर्ज मेरी बना लेना मुझे लवर वर्ड्स पैक्ड फुलियोस हो जाऊं तेरा बेडमिया जाऊं तेरा मैडम पन्नों की सहेली रेशम की डोरी छुप छुप के शर्माए देखे चोरी चोरी ये माने या न माने मैं तो इस पे मर गया ये लड़की है अल्लाह हाय हाय रे अल्लाह